spend back. Just do it inside the gimme range. That would have been a little nice starter. Quite the lipo. Stop. Wow, that's a lot of spin for a gap wedge. GCQuad reads that backspin at 9,500. So it's probably a... Well, there's some downhill slope there, so maybe I won't judge. Get out of the bunker. Now I was gonna aim a little further to the left, but that water makes you second guess things. It's all right. Oh, hit that fat. Hit that really fat. Shoot. Quad had that at 9,900 backspin. Come on, that was a good little chip there. Just did it too much. Houston Golf Club. Never played it before. Never on E6 Connect or in real life. So it's new. So far, pretty nice course. Somewhat easy, which is good for us, amateurs. Par 5, we got 209 left. Hole kind of sets up for a bit of a fade. See if we can sneak a 5 iron somewhere in there. No, not fading. Hopefully getting over the edge there. Shoot. Yeah, that ball pretty much stayed straight on the line I swung on. Well, we're making hard work of this. Punched too hard, obviously. That was a pretty straight putt on the mark. Just touched too hard for what we needed for break. Oh man. The bounce on these greens is. Oh. Watch that one again if you guys are hanging in there on YouTube. That's ridiculous. That was a great shot. Spin was like it hit the side of a wall when it bounced off the green there. I did notice in the settings for this match, I think greens were set at moderate, which might contribute to that. I don't know. Pro on the ups and downs of the settings of E6 Connect, but that unrealistic bounce does happen on the hard green setting, but not quite as bad as that. Hit the tree. I'm not really sure what's going to happen with this one. Well, that was going to be right in the heart of the cup if I would have gave it another half a foot of pace. Come back. I gave that one a little extra club, thinking it was gonna do that ugly bounce back, and I didn't get it. giving myself a lot of putting opportunities here. Stay away from that right side. I really don't want to be in that water. Yeah, that wasn't hit very well at all. And those bottom groove shots. If you haven't noticed, I prefer to fade the driver, and when there's water on the right side, it makes you think twice. Left. Well, I tried to go right at that one. Again, aiming for long, hoping that we get a little bit of. Birdie machine here today. 206. Choice of weapons. 6-iron. Oh, a 6-iron pull. Get in the bunker. Love that one. Gotta love that bounce and spin. There's a sand wedge, 9,000, backspin on the quad. Kind of a par day today. quite an easy course. Nice course, easy. Straightforward. Shoot. Left, and I definitely don't want to. I got to hook it aiming for that water's edge. That's not a comfortable shot, is it? Oh, I didn't hook it enough. Keep turning. There we go. Too much club. Choice words for that hole. Had to go for it. It was only 295. Carry number on the quad was 298, and I think it was 294, so not bad, pretty close. Long par 5 though, because we still got 269 left. Well, I was hoping I'd be able to run one up there with my driving iron. Not quite, though. had the right club, we just pushed it. Been missing so many of those mid and short irons to the left, so working on trying to not have that as a miss. Yeah, it's definitely a par kind of a day. See how ambitious I am in about three holes, and I might get round two in here. There's a two-round comp, so I might play them both if I feel okay today. We got back-to-back par fives with the same yardage left. I didn't hit that all either. Same damn shot. Go in. Go in. Well, that's one way to get an eagle. Well, that's an 8-iron that flew 184 yards. No time in my life have I flown an 8-iron 184 yards. Wow, we had it in the heart on that one. It's tricky, I think 49 feet, 21 inches downhill. I hit it about 20 feet, and obviously I needed to hit about 21, 22 feet. Stimps are set at 10 for this round, which is good, but we do a lot of playing at 9, so it's a little bit of a learning curve. Get right. Yeah, there's gonna be no spin on that one. Hard enough, that one. touch of coal. What the hell was this? Nice salt coming up here. Get up. What a bugger. This ugly bounce is really killing me. Well, it was a par kind of a day. Let's see if I can get through round two here.